Hello and good evening. My name is Ali Rosen, and tonight we have a 30-minute free meditation and mindfulness session. Welcome to everyone who's here tonight. I see there are a few on Zoom and a few on live on Facebook. For those of you who are joining me for the first time, whether you have or you've never meditated before, there's no right or wrong way to meditate. Find yourself in a comfortable position, whether on a chair, a bed, lying down, sitting outside in the garden, however you'd like. The most important thing is to relax. Because I'm on two different recordings, I will be looking up at the Zoom screen and then back onto FaceTime, live session right here on Facebook. So let's begin. We're going to begin by taking some nice deep breaths, breathing in through your nose if you can, and out through your mouth. Feel that air going through your nostrils. Hold it for a few moments and relax. Breathing in and out. And with every out breath, start feeling a great sense of relaxation. Let's continue breathing in this way to get ourselves comfortable and to bring us down from our busy day. And when you're ready, gently close your eyes. Breathing in. Nice deep breaths in, and hold your breath for a moment and release. Breathing in. Feel that air going into your lungs, around your body, and just be aware of the sensations you're feeling. And with every out breath, find yourself in a deeper sense of relaxation. It is quite important to close your eyes and just focus on my voice and use your breath as an anchor. So when your thoughts get really busy and you remember things today or yesterday or what you've got to do tomorrow, just let those thoughts wash away on every out breath. In and out. And in and out. I see some of you on Zoom have got your microphone off, so you may not hear. If you go into your Zoom controls and turn your microphone on, if you want to hear, breathing in and out. Using your breath as an anchor. Coming back to your breath when your mind gets busy with thoughts, worries, stress. Tonight we're going to do a relaxing two-step muscle meditation. How this works is we're going to start at our feet and work up to the top of our heads, and we're going to contract sections of our muscles, and when we release those muscles, we breathe out and just feel a sense of deeper relaxation. Breathing in and out. And in and out. I see some of you have just joined. Continue breathing in and out. And for those who have just joined, find yourself a comfortable position and relax. Breathing in and out. For those who have just joined, we're going to do a relaxing two-step muscle meditation tonight. It's a mindful awareness exercise, watching your mind change from awareness to awareness. It includes all your senses, observing your thoughts, observing your feelings, and images, and experience impartiality, and remain totally aware of what is going on around you, and just letting it pass. For those of you who have just joined, gently close your eyes. So now we're going to deliberately apply tension to our left foot. So taking a deep in-breath, squeeze your left foot as tight as you can. Hold it. Breathing in and holding that breath while you squeeze those muscles. Hold. And now on your out-breath, just let those muscles relax. Now we move over to our right foot and squeeze your foot, your toes as tightly as you can, holding your breath in as you squeeze those muscles. And on your next out breath, just relax your foot and release those muscles. Moving up to your calf, your left calf. Squeeze your left calf as tightly as you can. Hold your breath. Squeeze that left calf, and on your next out breath, relax the muscles of your calf. And as your muscles relax, just feel the tension float away. We're going to move over now to our right calf. Squeeze. Tightly as you can, holding your breath, nice deep breath. And now relax that breath, breathing out through your mouth, and just feel that tension relax in your right calf. Breathing in through your nose, sensing a deeper feeling of relaxation, and using your breath as your anchor, keeping your eyes gently closed, and just focus on your breath and on my voice. Let's move up to our left thigh and squeeze that left thigh as tightly as you can. Squeeze, taking a nice deep breath in and holding that breath tight. And now on your out breath, just feel that tension relax. All that tension float away. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. and just tuning in to any sensations you feel around your body. You might feel warmth. You might feel pain. And you should maybe start feeling a sense of deep calm. Moving over to our right thigh and squeeze, squeeze, squeeze your thigh as best as you can, breathing a deep breath in and holding that breath while you squeeze your right thigh. And now release your breath out and relax the muscles in your thigh. Take some nice deep breaths in. Hold your breath and just release that air, that warm breath. And feel with every out breath a deeper sense of relaxation. Now we're going to move up to our left buttock. And let's squeeze, squeeze, squeeze that left buttock, taking in a nice deep breath, tight, tight, tight as you can. Hold that breath and squeeze that buttock. And now release your breath while you release that tension in your left buttock, as we're moving into a deeper sense of relaxation. Let's move over to our right buttock. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze as tight as you can, breathing a nice deep breath in and holding that breath for as long as you can and squeezing that buttock. And as we release that breath out, release all the tension, relaxing deeper into a deeper sense of calm. Now let's move up to our tummy and just tighten your tummy as tight, tight, tight as you can. Tight, almost feel like it's touching your back. Tight, 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 breathing in. Holding that breath and tight, tight on your tummy. And now relax your breath. And feel the softening of your stomach. Letting all the tension out of your tummy and feeling a deeper sense of relaxation and calm. If you find that your mind is busy and wandering and lots of thoughts are coming and going, just observe them and let them pass. And then use your breath as an anchor coming back to your breath, feeling that sense of your breath moving around your body, giving you life and helping you to relax more and more. Now we move up to our chest. We may need to contract our shoulders at the same time, and that's okay. So we'll do this as one movement. Squeeze tight, tight, tight your chest as tightly as you can while taking a nice deep breath in. Squeeze, squeeze, and hold that breath. Hold that breath and squeeze your chest tight as best as you can. And now relax all that breath. And feel all that stress just float away. Let's continue to take some nice deep breaths in. Hold that breath and release. Breathing in, hold your breath and release. Breathing in, hold that breath and relax. Now we move up to our left shoulder. And again, you might engage your muscles on your breastbones at the same time, and that's okay. Take a nice deep breath in and squeeze your shoulder, your left shoulder, as tightly as you can whilst holding that breath. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And now relax that breath whilst relaxing that shoulder. Feeling such a deep sense of calm and peace. Now moving over to your right shoulder. Squeeze, squeeze that shoulder as tightly as you can. Taking your nice deep breath in. And holding that breath while you squeeze your right shoulder. And when you relax your breath, you relax your shoulder. Feeling your shoulders and your body getting heavier and heavier in your seat, in your chair, or on your bed, or on the floor, wherever you may be. Now we're going to take all the muscles of our left arm, including our hands, and squeeze, squeeze, squeeze all the muscles in your left arm and hand as tightly as you can whilst taking that deep breath in, squeezing those muscles, focusing on your breath, tight, tight, and now relax that breath. Whilst relaxing all the muscles in your arm and hand. Breathing in and out and in and out. And in. And out, using your breath as an anchor, as we now move over to our right arm, squeezing and taking a deep breath in and squeezing our whole right arm and our right hand as tightly as we can, holding that breath, squeezing it tight, 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 hold that breath. And as we breathe out, relax all those muscles in your right arm. And now before we go up to our neck, let's take some nice deep breaths in. Focusing on how that breath is feeling in our bodies and out. Breathing in and out and in and out. Breathing in and out And now find your own rhythm of breath. And continue to breathe in and out. Now let's squeeze our neck tight as we can. Tight, 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 taking a deep breath in while we are. And holding that breath and squeeze our neck tight. And now relax our neck muscles and relax our breath out. Feeling our neck. Free of tension and feeling a deeper sense of relaxation. Remember to breathe in and out, using your breath as an anchor. If your mind wanders, moving up to our jaw, tightening our jaw as tightly as we can, breathing a deep breath in, holding that breath, and now releasing that breath out, and feel that sense of warmth and relaxation. As we move into a deeper sense of calm, we continue up to our cheeks and our eyes, squeezing those eyes and cheeks as tightly as we can. Breathing in through our nose and holding that breath as tightly as we can. Hold and squeeze, hold and squeeze. And now relax all those muscles when you breathe out. Now we move up to our crown. And I want you to feel a bright light, a golden light on the top of your crown. Just visualize that bright light. And visualize it just shining down over your whole relaxed body, all the way down to the tip of your toes. Continuing to find your rhythm of breath that's comfortable for you. Continuing to breathe in and out. And any busy thoughts or stresses, just observe them and imagine them floating away in a bubble. And now what I want you to do is say these words in your mind's eye. As I say the words, you repeat them in your mind's eye. Breathing in and out. I release any resistance within me to accept my good. I accept abundance. I accept joy. I accept honest and loving relationships. I accept a healthy body and a peaceful mind. I accept myself for who I am, without judgment or criticism of myself. I accept myself for who I am, without fear of rejection from others. I accept myself for who I am, without fear of judgment from others. I accept myself for who I am, without criticism from others. I accept myself for who I am. And now say to yourself, I wish you well. I wish you peace. I wish you free from pain and suffering. And again, I wish you well. I wish you peace. I wish you free from pain and suffering. And now, gently wriggle your fingers and toes. And when you're ready, gently open your eyes. Thank you so much, everybody, for listening and watching and meditating with me this evening. What we do at the end of every meditation is we pull a daily blessings card. So today's card is intimacy. Now, the way these blessing cards work is they're just cards for you to reflect on and see how you can apply that particular word in your life today, or maybe with other people, or just some word to reflect on that you can use this week. Or you might just want to write it on a sticky note and stick it on your fridge or see it every day. And then maybe a light bulb will come up and say, yes, today that resonates with me. So thank you once again. I am back here on Monday next week at 11 o'clock in the morning and next Monday evening at 7 p.m. Thank you so much for joining. Take care and stay safe. Thank you so much. Bye for now.